pertama kali gue ketemu ngelihat Reta itu waktu di kantor Sampurna Rungkut. Pertama kali itu tuh gue minta dikenalin lah ke Reta sama si Adri, tapi dia tetap nggak kenalin sih.
Jadi Alfon tuh sempat bilang, Adri, kalau misalnya cewek nggak cantik lu kenalin gue, giliran cewek cantik lu nggak kenalin gue, maksudnya apa? Dia sampai nanya kayak gitu banget. Jadi ya gue asalnya mau kenalin, cuman kayak gue pikir ya kayaknya Reta nggak bakal suka sama Alfon, ternyata jadi juga ya.
Singkat cerita tuh awalnya gue nggak kepikiran kalau misalnya gue bakal sama Reta, karena simple sih, karena sebenarnya gue pengen tinggal di Jakarta awal dan pengen jadian sama cewek Jakarta, tapi ternyata kan jalannya beda nih. Jadi akhirnya gue tarik banget lah. Reta tuh orangnya baik, Reta tuh orangnya tulus banget, itu yang gue sayang dari Reta. Intinya sih thank you Reta, thank you Dri, thank you Mike, thanks for this moment. Before you came into my life, everything was black and white. Now all I see is color, like a rainbow in the sky. So tell me your love will never fade, that I won't see no clouds of gray. 'Cause I don't want another. You bring color to my life, baby. Life was so heavy, I was giving up, no, no. But since you came along, I'm light as a feather. You give me something incredible, sensational, baby. When we're together, everything is better. My darling, only you can brighten up my day. You make everything change. Before you came into my life, everything was black and white. Now all I see is color, like a rainbow in the sky. So tell me your love will never fade, but I won't see no clouds of gray. 'Cause I don't want another. You bring color to my life.
Red and yellow and pink and green. That's what.